Greetings everyone, this is JudgeMagistR. Recently, I've been playing Bloodborne Demake and it's pretty fun. It offers an authentic experience of playing Bloodborne as a PS1 title, and one of its authentic features, however, are definitely the control schemes. To mention a few examples, you can't use the analog sticks for character movement nor camera control. Instead, you use the triggers for camera control and the D-pad for character movement. For this guide though, I will show you how you can get a more modernized way to play the game, something more similar to what you see in the Souls games. However, you will need two things for this, the Steam software and the gamepad. You will also need Bloodborne Demake running on Steam, and here's how you can do that. First, you click on the plus sign where you usually activate a Steam key, but you can also add a non-Steam game to your library. Next, it will pop a window with the programs installed on your PC. Search for one called BBPSX. If you can't find BBPSX on your window, don't you worry, you can still browse manually through your files and search the game this way. Try to search for the folder where you unzip the Bloodborne Demake and choose BBPSX executable file. Once you're selected, you can click on Add Selected, and that will add your non-Steam game to your Steam library. Now, to set up the modernized control schemes, you will need to click on that icon right next to your Steam username, which is the Big Picture mode. The Big Picture mode offers you a vast customization for your gamepad, and I created a template that allows you to play Bloodborne with modernized controls. There's two ways you can get this template made. The first one will be the easier one, and simply all you have to do is click on the link in the description down below or in the comments, and once you click on the link, it's gonna pop on the Steam Big Picture mode the control scheme I made for Bloodborne PSX, and all you have to do is press square or X depending on the gamepad you're using. Keep in mind though that the name of the game has to be BBPSX. If let's say you changed it to something else like Bloodborne Demake, I don't think it might work, so I recommend you changing back to BBPSX instead. Now for the second method, we have to go inside the Steam Big Picture mode and search for my bindings in the community tab. To do this however, you first need the gamepad hooked on your PC. Then find BBPSX and choose the second option, and then controller settings. Now press square or X depending on the gamepad you're using and select the community tab. If you can't find anything inside the community tab, press triangle or Y depending on the gamepad you're using and select my bindings, which is called Bloodborne Demake Controller Bindings. Once it's selected, just press square or X to confirm it. I hope this video has come as helpful to you. If you have any feedback regarding the controller, or maybe something hasn't worked for you, please let me know in the comments so I may be able to help you. I hope everyone has a great day, and have fun in Bloodborne Demake. Peace.